Yes, sir. Well, I heard the terribly unfortunate yet incredibly fortunate news of this gentleman who, I forgot his name, man, Avery somebody. I forget. The gentleman with the gun in Dallas who pulled out the gun and assaulted the young African-American princess, queen, our sister, basically. So they were waiting on him, and he didn't want to go outside. Now, unfortunately, it's this type of a president that's necessary to let motherfuckers know that this type of shit will not be gone unseen, undetected, unanswered. Man, to be honest with you, ain't shit gonna stop until we stop it. A person gonna always do whatever you allow them to do. Shit gonna go on as long as you let it. And I ain't calling for no violence. I'm just calling for a presence. I'm calling for people to let people know that they care. You know what I mean? Let people know that this shit means something to them. You know what I mean? Shit just can't go unanswered. It just can't. Period. And many people, if somebody come up to you and walk up to you on the sidewalk, spit in your face, how you gonna respond to that? Well, we've been getting our face spit in for the past 4 or 5 years now that I can count. You did. I mean, time after time after time, you know what I'm saying? Our elderly, our granddaddies, grandmamas, in worship, at their place of worship, being killed, gunned down. You know what I mean? Our children, our women. At what point is it like expected? At what point does the inevitable like become accepted? I mean, even the Bible says, I see how, you know what I'm saying, the media tried to take a spin, my last message, you know what I'm saying, tried to make it seem like I was going against the brothers, but I wasn't. I was merely bringing I was really bringing a call to action to the platform, which is very necessary. You know what I mean? They want us to think that we can't be told nothing, like we can't tell our own people, like, in correction of things that need to be done or things that are not being done. They don't want us to pull each other by our coattail. They don't want us to do that. Because then we become aware. Then each one really begin to teach one. And the ignorance will dwindle and the awareness will expand. That goes against the agenda. You know what I mean? So that's all I wanted to say, man. You know what I mean? That's all I wanted to say. And it ain't just them in Dallas. Me too. I got to do more. You know what I mean? I got to do more. I accept the responsibility. I accept the obligation. And I know that I got to do more. Period. But that go for you too. For every bit more that I do, I'll be demanding more of you. Hope y'all enjoying y'all, what is this, Saturday? Friday, end of the week. Okay, hope y'all enjoying this Friday. You know what I mean? For those of you got paid, for those of you that went and got paid today, don't cash your check and then shoot the dollar right outside the community, man. Try and goddamn support a local black business after you cash your check. Just see what it's like, you know what I'm saying? Who knows? Weed men do count, by the way. Weed men and strippers. Yeah, they count. Absolutely. Yes. Yep. They do count. Yep. weed men, strippers, you know, landscapers. All of them count. But just, you know what I'm saying, try to do more. Try to do better. And try to influence and encourage the people around you to do more and to do better. Most times we just say like, man, they ain't none of my business. Stay out of it. But it coming to the point where, yeah, man, it kind of is our business. Because the shit that you go silent about.
Excuse me.
The shit that becomes unnoticed to the rest of the world.
I had ordered another drink, but it never came.
And the moment we remain silent about the things that matter, we begin to die. It's a quote from Martin Luther King. You dig? So if I happen to pull your coattail, bro, don't take it as no malicious intent. Cause I ain't doing that. You know what I mean? I'm just letting you know, hey, bro, what you own is counterproductive to the movement. We need to advance ourselves. We need to move forward. So it's gonna take all of us, man. It's gonna take all of us. It's gonna take all of us to keep the other sharp. And we can't afford to separate. We can't afford to separate, man. Like, we ain't got those kinds of numbers. We ain't got that kind of, like, we need to all stay together. We all stay on one accord. And if one of us is saying this what it is, we need to support that. We need to. All right, man, I ain't gonna talk it to death. I'm finna go on and enjoy the rest of my lunch. I'll holler at y'all.